protected. It's our duty to assure they're not exploited or neglected. We are gathered here to remind you that animals are persons, not property. They have a right to legal guardianship to protect their lives and their families. They are here with us, not for us, and they need protection in every nation.